Hi there. I'm bringing you a 45-minute power flow today. There will be a lot of balance, pretty quick moving, one breath, one movement, and some arm balance fun in there too. So we are going to get started in child's pose. Bringing those big toes together, opening those knees nice and wide, sinking those hips back, softening completely into the pose. Feeling your arms reaching away from your body, opening in the chest and hips. Giving yourself permission this morning to arrive exactly as you are. Feeling the parts of your body that feel really good, or the parts of your body that feel like they might need a little bit more love this morning. Observing the thoughts as they pass in and out of your mind. Feeling everything that makes you who you are today. Begin to shift your awareness to your breath. Feeling the sensation of air passing through your nose, allowing your ribs to expand against the insides of your thighs. On your next inhale breath, take a deep breath in through your nose. Exhale through your nose, pressing all of that air out. Inhale, exhale, release. Inhale, filling up through the belly, your ribs. Exhale, soften. Drawing that breath in through the belly. Exhale, surrender back to the breath. Inhale, filling up. Exhale and soften. Allowing this breath to start to build heat in the body. Using this breath throughout your practice. On your next inhale breath, pulling up to tabletop. Shoulders over wrists, hips over knees. Pressing firmly through your hands, belly button to the spine. On an inhale breath, reaching your right arm above your head, keeping your shoulders and hips stable. Return back to table. Inhale, brushing that left arm overhead. Exhale, return to table. Brushing your right leg back, keeping those hips facing the ground. Returning back to table. Left leg brushes back. And return. One more time, right arm reaches, press that core nice and strong. Return. Left arm. Good, and reach. Right leg back. And return. And left leg back. And return. Taking that full bird dog, right arm, left leg reaches in opposition. Shoulders and hips staying square to the ground. Bringing that right knee elbow into your left knee and extending it back for a dog. Elbow to knee for a crunch. Reach it out, keep that spine straight. One more time, elbow to knee. Moving back to bird dog. Returning to center. Other side, reaching that left arm, right leg. Crunching it in. extending it out, keeping that core strong, and finding that crunch. And extend. Last time, crunch, warming up the body. Extend, lengthen it out. Coming back to bird, dog, and tabletop. On an inhale breath, lifting your chin, your chest, your seat. Exhale as you curl, rounding in your spine. Inhale, lifting up. Exhale, curl and round. Inhale, find that lift. Exhale, moving through the spine. Maybe taking a head or a hip roll here, allowing any other movement in tabletop. And finding a neutral spine again. Pressing your hands to the ground, tuck your toes under, lifting your knees up just 1 inch, barely off the ground. Feeling the strength it takes in your core, your shoulders, your hips. Exhale to tap those knees down. Take a moment, move around. And again, keeping those toes tucked, lift your knees just off the ground. Length from the top of your head to the back of your sits bones. On an exhale breath, pressing your hips up high at the sky. Downward facing dog. Taking time here to bend your knees, lengthen one heel back. Allowing that movement in the back of your legs. Shaking your head yes, shaking your head no. On an inhale breath, taking your right arm across to your left toes for a twist. Draw back through center, down dog. Left arm going to the outside of that right ankle, twisting in the spine. Coming back through center. Right arm to left ankle, twist. Back to center, left arm to right ankle, twist in the spine. And coming back to center. Pressing your hands, your heels to the ground, allowing your shoulder blades to sink back towards the tops of your thighs. On an inhale breath, rising up to the balls of your feet. Exhale as you travel forward to the top of your mat. On an inhale breath, lifting up halfway, reach from head to tail. Exhale and fold. Inhale as you sweep up to stand, hands reach up high to the sky. On an exhale breath, shifting your weight over towards your left leg, lifting that right knee up, arms to a T, twisting over towards that right side. Inhale back through center. Exhale to twist over to the left. Inhale back through center. Folding that right leg back behind you, hinging your hips, warrior three. Inhale, driving that right knee back to the center line of the body. Hands reach up. Floating that left heel off of the ground. And gently releasing it back down. Release that right foot. Inhale to lift that left leg up. Exhale as you open and twist to the left. Inhale back through center. Exhale to open and twist to the right. Inhale back through center, hinging your hips, sending that left leg back behind you, warrior three. Driving that left knee back to the center line of your body, hands above your head, floating that right heel up. Releasing that right heel, releasing that left foot. Hands coming to the small of your back. Elbows together, open your chin and chest, small back bend. Inhale, lift back through center, float those heels up. On an exhale breath, reach through the top of your head as you find a forward fold. Inhale to lift up halfway. Exhale to fold. Hands plant, feet step back to plank pose, the top of a push-up. On an inhale breath, lift your hips up high, down dog. Keep that core strong and engaged. Exhale, shift your weight back over plank pose. Inhale, shift your hips up high, down dog. Exhale, shift your hips forward to plank. Inhale to shift your weight forward. Exhale, do lower through chaturanga. Inhale, scoop your chest, shoulders down. Exhale, hips up high. Coming back to your breath here. Aiming to have one breath, one movement as you continue to move through this flow. On an inhale breath, rising up to the balls of your feet. Exhale to travel forward to the top of your mat. Inhale to lift up halfway. Exhale and fold.
Inhale, sweep up to stand.
Shifting your weight to your left leg, lifting in that right knee. Exhale as you take a twist over to the right.
Inhale, back through center.
Exhale to twist to the left.
Inhale, back through center, sending that right leg back, hinging in your hips, warrior three. Toes down, heels up.
Driving that right knee back to your chest, hands reach up high in the sky. Floating that left heel up. Releasing it down, shifting over, lifting that left leg.
Exhale, twist to the left.
Inhale and lift.
Exhale, twist to the right.
Inhale and lift. Hinging forward, releasing that left leg back behind you, warrior three.
Inhale, back through center, hands reach up, right heel lifts.
Bringing that right heel down, releasing your hands to the small of your back, open for a small back bend.
Inhale, back through center, float those heels up.
Exhale as you fold forward, reaching through the top of your head.
Inhale to lift up halfway.
Exhale to fold.
Hands plant, feet step back, plank pose.
Inhale, shift your hips high, down dog. Keep that core strong as you exhale, shift it forward to plank.
Inhale, hips high, down dog.
Exhale, hips forward, plank.
Inhale to move your weight towards your wrists. Exhale as you lower through chaturanga.
Inhale, scoop your chest.
Exhale, down dog. We will move through the sun salutation again. When you're ready, on an inhale breath, rising up to the balls of your feet, exhale to travel forward to the top of your mat.
Inhale to lift up halfway.
Exhale to fold.
Inhale as you sweep up to stand,
lifting in that right knee.
Exhale to twist to the right.
Inhale, back through center.
Exhale, twist left.
Inhale, back through center.
Exhale, hinge, warrior three.
Driving that right knee back up,
lifting in that left heel, playing with that balance,
and switching legs,
taking that twist to the left,
back to center,
to the right,
and center,
and a hinge.
Driving that left knee up, reaching up tall,
lifting that right heel,
releasing it down, small back bend.
Growing back through center,
lifting those toes.
Exhale as you fold forward,
releasing it down.
Inhale, lift up halfway.
Exhale, fold.
Hands plant, feet stepping back.
Inhale, hips up high, down dog.
Exhale, shift it forward, plank.
Inhale, hips high, down dog.
Keep that core strong.
Exhale, shift it forward.
Inhale, shifting into that plank.
Exhale as you lower through chaturanga.
Inhale, scoop your chest, shoulders down.
Exhale, hips up high.
Coming back into that down dog.
Taking a moment, breathing back into the body.
On an inhale breath, lifting your right toes high in the sky.
Exhale to step your right foot forward between your hands.
Keeping that left heel lifted,
inhale to rise up, crescent lunge.
On an exhale breath, bending both knees,
inhale to lengthen and straighten.
Exhale to bend.
Inhale, lengthen, straighten.
Exhale and bend.
Inhale, lengthen.
Exhale and bend.
Inhale to straighten.
Exhale, bending completely,
left knee to the ground, low lunge.
Keeping those hands reaching, sinking those hips towards the top of your mat.
On an exhale breath, hands coming to surround that right leg, hips shifting back as you straighten your right leg half splits.
Feeling that stretch underneath that right hamstring, right toes up high to the sky.
On an inhale breath, shifting your weight back over that right leg, tuck those left toes under.
Inhale to sweep that left leg high in the sky, standing splits.
On an exhale breath, bringing that left knee behind your right Shiva squat.
And again, inhale, left leg high to the sky, standing splits.
Maybe you're playing with a little bit of balance today.
On an exhale breath, bringing that left knee behind your right, maybe you come up to heart center.
Inhale, shoot that left leg high, the sky standing splits. Exhale, knee to knee, hands coming up, Shiva squat. Hands coming to surround that right leg, step your left foot back, step your right foot back, moving through that vinyasa here, coming into down dog. On an inhale breath, lifting those left toes high to the sky. Exhale, do step that left foot forward between your hands, keeping that right heel lifted. Inhale to rise up, crescent lunge. Exhale to bend both knees. Inhale and stretch. Exhale and bend. Inhale and stretch. Exhale and bend. Inhale and stretch. Exhale and bend. Inhale and stretch. Exhale, tapping that right knee completely to the ground. Low lunge. Keep those hands reaching. Exhale, hands to surround that left leg. Shifting your hips back. Straighten your left leg. Toes to the sky. Feeling that stretch underneath that left hamstring. Shifting your weight back forward. On an inhale breath, lifting those right toes high to the sky. Standing splits. Exhale, knee to knee, Shiva squat. Inhale, right toes high. Maybe you play with some balance here. Exhale, knee to knee, maybe hands to heart center, Shiva squat. Inhale, reaching that right leg high to the sky. Exhale, knee to knee, Shiva squat, hands reach up. Bringing your hands back to surround that right left foot. Reach those left toes high to the sky. And step that left, your right foot, sorry, forward into that forward fold. On an inhale breath, lift up halfway. Exhale to fold. Hands plant, feet jump back. Plank pose, moving through that vinyasa. Inhale, shift your weight. Exhale, lower. Inhale, scoop your chest, shoulders down. Exhale, down dog. Bringing your elbows into the ground, hips staying lifted, coming into dolphin pose. Reaching those hips up high to the sky. On an inhale breath, pressing back your hands, reach those elbows straight. Exhale, bend those elbows, dolphin pose. Inhale, press it up. See if you can walk your feet in a little bit. On an exhale breath, bend those elbows down. Inhale and press. Exhale and bend. Inhale and press. Exhale and bend. Try to get both arms at the same time. Inhale. And staying in that down dog. Maybe opening those hands a little bit wider. On an inhale breath, lifting those right toes high to the sky. Exhale to step your right foot forward between your hands. Bringing that left heel to the ground. As you inhale, open up to warrior two. Feeling that deep bend in your right knee, reaching the outside of that left foot. Fingers reaching away, shoulders pulling down. So much activity here. On an inhale breath, straightening that right leg, hands reach up to the sky. Exhale, bending back to warrior two. Low into that right leg. Inhale, stretch it up. Exhale and bend. Inhale, lift. Exhale, bend. Lifting that right heel up off of the ground, finding that balance. Keeping that right heel lifted. Inhale, straighten your right leg. Exhale, bend back warrior two. Right heel stays lifted as you inhale. Exhale, bend back. Bringing that right heel to the ground. Inhale to straighten both legs, reach your hands up overhead. Exhale, you tip your torso over that right leg, coming into modified Trikonasana triangle pose. Using that oblique and that right hamstring to hold you over here. Inhale, lift it back up. Exhale, tip it forward, modified Trikonasana. Good. Inhale, lift it up. Exhale, modify, reach those arms long overhead, and then begin to open your arms to a T, Trikonasana pose. Palms facing forward, lifting in both sides of the body. Begin to walk your right hand in front of your right toes. Left leg sweeps off of the ground, half moon pose. On an inhale breath, turning that left hip to the ground, coming into a grounded warrior three. Keeping that left hand planted. Inhale, twist that right arm high. Revolve half moon. Inhale, coming back to warrior three. Opening that left arm. Half moon. Maybe hands float up to heart center this time as you take that warrior three. Left hand down, inhale, twist that right arm high. Come back to warrior three, we're almost there. Bringing that right arm down, left arm opens, half moon. Back to warrior three, it's like it never ends. Bringing that left hand down, twisting that right arm high. Inhale, back to warrior three. Stepping that left foot back behind you, heel to the ground, opening back up to warrior two. On an inhale breath, turning both toes out. Exhales, you bend into that left leg, straightening your right leg this time, Skandasana side lunge. Keeping that chest lifted, opening up those hips. Inhale back, warrior two. Starting to really work those inner and outer thighs. Exhales, you bend, Skandasana side lunge. Inhale, press back, warrior two. Exhale, bend, Skandasana. We're almost there, you guys. Inhale, press back, warrior two. Exhale, do cartwheel, both hands just around that right leg. Stepping your right foot back to meet your left, moving through that vinyasa here. Allowing movement back into the body. Coming back to your breath. On the left side, on an inhale breath, lifting those left toes high to the sky. Exhale, you step that left foot forward between your hands, bringing your right heel to the ground. Inhale as you open up, warrior two on the left. Stretching to the outside of that right foot, deep bend in that left knee. Arms reaching away, shoulders pulling down, strength here. On an inhale breath, stretching that left leg straight, hands overhead. Exhale, bend back. Warrior two. Inhale, stretch and lengthen. Exhale, bend it back. Inhale, stretch. Exhale, bend. Lifting that left heel up. Keeping that heel lifted as you inhale, straighten. Exhale, and bend. Heel stays lifted. Inhale, straighten. Exhale, bend. Releasing that left heel. Inhale to straighten your left leg. Hands reach up overhead. On an exhale breath, tipping your torso over that left leg, Trikonasana triangle pose. Inhale, come back through center. Exhale, tip it forward, reach through the top of your head. Inhale, lengthen. Exhale, fold. Inhale, opening those arms to a T, Trikonasana pose. Feeling those fingers reaching away from you, lengthen that left side body. Bringing your left hand in front of your left toes, right leg sweeps off of the ground, half moon pose. Both hands to the ground, turning those toes down, warrior three. Inhale to twist that left arm open, revolve half moon. Coming back through that grounded warrior three, keeping that left hand planted. Inhale, twist that right arm open. Option this time to float those hands up towards heart center as you take your warrior three. Bringing that right hand down, inhale, twist that left arm high. Back to warrior three, come back to your breath. Left arm down, right arm opens, half moon, almost there. Coming back to warrior three, length from the top of your head through the back of that right foot. Right hand down, inhale, twist that left arm open. Inhale, back to warrior three. Stepping that right foot back behind you, bring your right heel to the ground, back into warrior two. Why not? Keeping a deep bend in that left leg. Turning your right toes out. Exhale as you bend completely into that right leg. Left leg straightened. Skandasana side lunge. Opening in your chest. Bringing both feet back to the ground. Opening back. Warrior two. Reaching in that left leg. Turning those toes out. Exhale. Bend into Skandasana on the right. Inhale. Press back. Warrior two. You've got it, you guys. Exhale. Bend. Skandasana. Last time here. Keep that chest reaching. Pressing back into that left foot, warrior two. Straightening that left leg, cartwheeling both hands just around that left foot. Step that left foot back to meet your right. Moving through your vinyasa here. Inhale, shift your weight forward. Exhale as you lower. Inhale, find that scoop. Exhale, down dog. an inhale breath rising up to the balls of your feet. Exhale as you travel forward to the top of your mat. On an inhale breath, reach your hands overhead, coming up to a halfway lift. Lengthen the top of your head through the back of your sit bones. On an inhale breath, lift your heels up. Exhale, hands down, heels down. Take a nice deep bend in those knees. Inhale, stretch and lengthen. Heel toeing your feet completely together. On an inhale breath, lift up halfway, iron out your spine. Exhale and fold. Inhale, sweep up to stand hands, reach up high to the sky. Bending your knees, tailbone back. Keep that chest lifted, Utkatasana. Inhale, hands to heart center. Exhale as you open your right toe back behind you, coming into God's pose. Arms opening wide to cactus. Stepping that left foot in this time, Utkatasana. So we're moving in a half circle on our mat. Stepping that left foot open, goddess pose, deep in the bend in those knees, you guys, you've got it. Stepping that right foot in, Utkatasana. Squeezing in those legs, deepening the bend in those hips. Hands to heart center, we're gonna keep them here as you lift those heels up. Bring those heels back down, stepping that right foot open, goddess pose, externally rotating those hips. Inhale, lift those heels. Exhale and lower, step that left foot in, Utkatasana. Lift those heels up, keep those hips low. Bringing those heels back down, stepping that left foot open, goddess pose. Lift those heels up one more time. Bringing your heels down, stepping that right foot in, Utkatasana. Reaching your hands up high, pulling that belly button to the low spine. Legs should be shaking, mine are. Lift those heels up high. On an exhale breath, bending your knees completely down. Almost as if your seat was on your heels, keeping that chest lifted. Pressing those legs together. Inhale, lengthen up to stand. Ooh, tiptoe balance. On an exhale breath, folding forward, reaching to the top of your head. Softening in those legs. That was a party. On an inhale breath, lift up halfway. Exhale to fold. Hands plant, feet jumping back. Plank pose. Oh, shoot, we're stuck in plank. Love when that happens. Bringing both forearms onto the ground. Plank. Feeling that breath, keeping length in the spine, pressing both hands back up, plank pose. It's like we did this before, but we were in down dog, so now we're doing it in plank. Bring those elbows down. Forearm plank, keeping that core lifted. Inhale, pressing into those hands, coming up plank pose. Again, try to get both arms at the same time. Lowering down, forearms, squeezing it in. Inhale, finding that press, and reach those hips up high, down dog. Begin to bring those knees to the ground. Wrists and shoulders in line, hips and knees in line. Bringing your fingertips to face each other, rocking side to side. If that's not enough sensation, you're gonna bring your fingertips back to face your knees and rock head to tail. Feeling that stretch in your wrists. Arm balance, and remember there's always options. If you're not taking it, that's perfectly okay too. On an inhale breath, tucking those toes under. Exhale, lift those hips up high, down dog. Begin to bring your elbows to the ground. So forearms look like the number 11. Squeezing and wrapping those shoulders together. Shifting your hips up high to the sky, walking your feet in a little bit. And then inhale breath, lifting that right leg high to the sky. And maybe you start to play with shifting your balance a little bit towards your fingers. And then we bring that right leg back down. Lifting that left leg high to the sky, walking that right foot in a little closer. Maybe playing around with a little balance here. Bringing that left leg down, knees to the ground, big toes together, knees apart. Sink those hips back, child's pose. But that wasn't an arm balance, not yet. Stretch out those shoulders. Stretch out those wrists. And then we have an option to play here. Making sure our forearms look like the number 11 again. Pulling to those fingertips. Reaching that chest forward. Tucking your toes. Lift your hips up high, down dog. Again, reaching those right toes high to the sky. Maybe this time you start to float that weight forward and that left foot starts to float up off the ground. Maybe it doesn't. Maybe you're like, I'm definitely better on the other side, which is me. And then you lift that left leg up, walking it in, and floating it up, finding balance, or maybe not, but playing around here. Taking a moment to play with Pichya Mayurasana, forearm stand. Making sure that you're playing equally on both sides. I'm not a good example of that. And when you're ready, gently bringing those knees back to the ground, big toes together, knees apart, sink those hips back, child pose. Nice deep breaths in and out of your nose. Allowing your breath to settle back to its natural pace. And gently begin to pull back into your fingertips, coming into a tabletop shape. Tucking your toes under. Exhale, lift your hips up high, down dog. On an inhale breath, reaching those right toes high to the sky. Exhale as you bring your right shin forward towards your wrists. Extending that left leg back behind you, coming into pigeon pose. If this is too much pressure on your knees or hips, feel free to take that figure four on your back. Staying upright in this pigeon pose, seeing the openness that's available through that right hip, pressing that left hip towards the ground. And when you're ready, gently walking your hands forward, putting your pigeon to rest. Allowing your breath to settle down. Feeling back into your physical body. What's changed? How do you feel now versus when you first started this practice? Gently begin to press back into your hands, taking your time to come back into a tabletop shape, extending your right leg back behind you, allowing energy back through your knee and your hip, maybe moving that knee and hip around a little bit. Tabletop. On an inhale breath, tucking your toes under. Exhale, lift your hips up high. pigeon pose, maybe figure four. On an inhale breath, lifting those left toes high to the sky. Exhale as you bring that left shin forward towards your wrists. Lengthening that right leg back behind you and knowing that your body might need the other pose on this side. Wherever you are, feeling the openness in that left hip. And gently beginning to walk your hands forward, putting your pigeon to rest. Closing your eyes. Surrendering to your body in this pose. Slowly rolling up, coming back into a tabletop shape. Extending that left leg back behind you, opening in your hip and your knee, allowing movement back in. Taking a moment to move that hip and knee around, opening up and making space. Next few moments to observe any final movement your body needs. Maybe that's a spinal twist or a bridge, a happy baby, whatever you need, take it here. Softly close your eyes. Take a deep breath in through your nose. Open your mouth, exhale. As you soften into your final pose. Thank you. rocking your head right to left. Begin to reach your hands above your head, toes long beneath you. Inhale as you take a full body stretch. Exhale and soften back into the earth. Inhale to reach your hands above your head. Exhale to bring your hands together to heart center, honoring your practice. With love and so much light.